the concept of regulation of the virtual currency market and private placement of securities was developed by the International Financial Center Astana, on the territory of which a special legal regime operates. The document suggests introducing about 10 different models of private placement of tokenized securities depending on the amount involved, the category of investors, and types of shares. 2 months ago, the National Bank of Kazakhstan announced its intention to ban the purchase and sale of cryptocurrency for tenge, the activity of exchanges in this segment, as well as any kinds of mining. However, in financial center believe that a complete ban of virtual currencies will lead them into the shadow economy, where they will continue to function without supervision, which will negatively affect the attempt to prevent money laundering and the financing of terrorism.